From Pop Warner to the Dome. From 5Ks to marathons. From Little League to Work Leagues. Focusing on the community sports lifestyle in Central New York. This is Sports Express.
Hello, everyone. This is Rob from Sports Express. I'm sitting here today with Luke Lukowski, 2019 graduate of Auburn High School. Just had a big day. Signed a letter of intent with Mount Union College, the Purple Raiders. Yes, how are you feeling?
I'm very excited. I'm very excited. I can't wait. I've been there three times already. Can't wait to go back down in August. And I just felt like family when I went up there, and I'm very excited to go back.
That's great. And so was it that just you were there, it was the right fit for you? What were the deciding factors with Mount Union?
I went to a couple other schools, and I didn't feel the love that I got that I did when I went to Mount Union. When I went to Mount Union, I felt like I was just appreciated a lot more than when I went to the other schools. I felt like a number to the other schools. With them, I felt like a person, part of a family.
That's got to be an unbelievably special feeling for you. Mount Union, yes, was it 13 national championships since 1993?
Yes,
more
sir.
National championships, yeah, of any football program that ends in a playoff type setting.
Yeah.
And they just wanted you, big Luke Lukowski, to be part of the plan, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Now, talk about your days at Auburn High School, a 3-year participant at the varsity level. Talk about that journey a little bit.
So as a sophomore, did pretty well. And then that's when my coaches knew that I had the talent to go to the next level. And if I still had 2 more years to build on that.
Sure.
So then junior year came around, I had to play both ways, guard and defensive tackle. But we knew that defensive tackle was still my key position, but I had to play both ways. Got better, definitely did a lot better. And then come senior year, we knew that was really going to be my time to shine and kind of dominated that guard and really dominated that defensive tackle. And
I'd say so. What, about 8.5 tackles a game, 3 sacks,
yes,
and numerous tackles behind the line of scrimmage?
Yes, sir.
Had a great senior year, that's for sure. And anybody you want to thank for this journey that you're taking?
I definitely want to thank my mom and dad, and definitely Jamie Swagler and Dan O'Hare and Scott Wilson. Oh. For they've really helped me out in my football career.
All right. Well, I think I get your mom and dad. Who's Jamie Swagler?
He's my strength and conditioning coach since I've been 12.
Oh, that's fantastic. Looks like he's doing a pretty good job with it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure 10. Yeah, he's been helping me out the whole way. I would not be where I am today if it wasn't for him.
All right. And you mentioned Scott Wilson and Dan O'Hara. Who were those guys?
They were my Pop Warner coaches for about 2-3 years, and they really drove into my mind that I gotta work hard to be able to be a good football player and get to where I want to be.
Well, that is very, very good advice, that's for sure. On the academic plan, what do you have going on?
So I plan on going to Mount Union and either majoring in criminal justice or environmental science.
Okay.
Because my plan is to become a DEC officer, state trooper, or a state park ranger, one of the three.
Well, so I just learned a while ago that Mount Union is one of the premier universities in the country for those two programs. So so you have it all going on, signing to play football, you know, going to a great academic school as well. I just want to say congratulations. You know, you've made this whole Central New York community very proud, and especially Auburn, and we wish you all the best.
Thank you.
All right, we'll talk to you soon.
Thank you.
All right, that was Luke Lukowski heading out to Mount Union in Ohio, that's right.
Yes,
so how far is that away for everyone in the area to go check out and see his games?
About 5 hours, Alliance, Ohio.
Oh, that's nothing.
No.
We're gonna have to set up some tailgates and
yes,
all
sir.
Types of good stuff.
All right,
Luke.
Sounds good.
Best of luck.
Thank you.
All right.